The Alchemist of the Mysterious Journey.
I will never get used to the way they pronounce that. Anyway, seeing how much I enjoyed Atelier Sophie, I went ahead and purchased Firis on release. So evidently I'll be playing it, so I do hope the gameplay will be of at least some entertainment. Anyway, I guess here we go. Only thing is, the difficulty seems to be lacking in despair, but I digress.
Good morning! You look as lively as usual today. Ah, good morning.
Are you going to work?
Yeah, in a little bit.
I see. Do your best.
It looks as tough as always. I guess I'll go to work.
In a certain time, in a certain place, there was a small town called Ertona, deep in a rocky mountain. It was a gloomy town, its residents making a living by mining. The entrance was always sealed by a large iron door. Few were allowed to pass through the door, and none ever entered to visit from the outside. This sealed town passed its days in obscurity, but one girl began to yearn to see the world outside.
Ah, there you are, Firis.
I'm sorry, Elder. I know I'm late.
No, I don't mind. In fact, I only just arrived myself. Anyway, I don't mean to rush, but could you begin your work at once?
Okay.
So?
I could hear it. I'll go gather it right away.
Yes, please do so.
Thank you. Anything special? I should take a look at the door. It hasn't changed since morning, but maybe it suddenly got lighter. Of course it wouldn't be. Yeah, I already knew that. If only this door was gone. I could go outside whenever I wanted to. I'm tired. I guess I'll just go home.
Leah! Firis! Were you waiting here to welcome me back?
No, it was just a coincidence. Wait, were you really supposed to come home today?
The plan was to stay out for longer, but the hunt went really well. I couldn't carry anymore, so I came back.
So you got a big catch. And that means we'll be eating well for a while.
Yeah, I caught lots of rabbits. I know they're your favorite. Eat as much as you want.
Yay! You're the best, Leah! But aside from that...
Let me guess. You want to know about the outside? You always ask when I come home.
So, how was it? Did you see anything amazing?
Hold on. Before I tell you, I need to finish my work. We can talk about that later, okay?
Okay. Then I'll go with you. I want to hear about it as soon as you're done.
Yes, yes, I know.
Oh!
Ah, Liana, you've returned. How did the hunt go?
It happened to be breeding season, so it was excellent. We shouldn't be short on food or clothing for a long time.
Oh, I see, I see. Well, thank you for your hard work.
It wasn't a problem. I placed the catch by the door, so please collect it later.
I understand. But you should go and get some rest.
Sorry for the wait. What is it?
Nothing. I was just thinking about how cool you are when you're working, Leah.
Does that mean I'm not cool during other times? I won't talk about the outside with someone who's so rude.
What? That's not it. I didn't mean it like that at all.
I'm joking. Now that I'm done with work, I'll tell you as promised.
Don't tease me like that.
Sorry, sorry. You're too cute, so I couldn't resist. Now, what to talk about first? I know. The weather was nice, and the blue sky stretched out as far as I could see. Oh, it's already this late? Looks like I've talked a little too long.
The outside really does sound amazing. I want to go there too.
We should head home. Mom and Dad will start worrying if we don't.
Someday, I'll definitely go.
Firis, we're leaving!
Huh? Oh, right. Sure.
All right!
Found something!
Hey!
Yo!
Welcome home, Firis. You too, Liana, and good work. I heard all about it from the Elder.
You could send us a letter if you're going to come home so soon.
I'm sorry, Mom.
It's fine. I'll be making dinner, so just relax until then.
Firis, I heard you had some amazing results at work today, too. The Elder was overjoyed. He said you're the star of hope for our town.
That's not true. All I can do is go around finding ore. Leia's way more amazing than me. She caught lots of game outside.
It's not really a big deal. Anyone could do that.
No, you're also amazing, Liana. I'm so happy to have such capable daughters.
Leia has it so good. She gets to work outside. I want to go outside, too.
Absolutely not. You aren't allowed to go outside. There are monsters and dangerous places. Even if you went outside, you would come home crying before you knew it.
But Leia goes outside!
Liana's an exception. She's much stronger than you are. You tell her, too.
Me? That's right. It's true that the outside isn't a fun place like you seem to believe, Firis.
Exactly. Anyway, you can't go outside. Understand?
Yes.
Good. That's the end of this story. Dinner's ready, so help me carry it to the table.
The wind blows around the world like a traveler. Even as the sun and moon set, and countless stars fall. Prairies extend as far as the eye can see, and forests grow deep and dark. Great trees reach up to the heavens. One could never see all such sights, even in a lifetime. Yet still, the wind travels the world as if to do so, under the blue sky, like a companion to every traveler. Even if they tell me no, I still want to go.
Thank you.
Yes.
Sure.
I'll take some of this. Water, water, watery. I'll take some of this. Take this. Wow. It's always so pretty, no matter when I look at it. But if I go outside, I could see the sky whenever I wanted to. Not only that, but it spreads out as far as you can see. It's so unfair. I want to see the big blue sky too.
Who's this sulky girl I see? That cute face of yours is going to waste, you know.
Leah? Do you need something?
I just came to comfort my gloomy little sister. This is about yesterday, isn't it?
Understand at all. Why are those two so opposed to me going? I already know there are monsters and dangerous places outside. I know that monsters can kill people and that I could get hurt somewhere. But I still want to go outside. Mom and Dad are so stubborn.
You know, Firis, Mom and Dad are probably just...
I can't stand it! I'm so mad!
Ah.
All right.
Oh.
I came rushing over here, but what am I even doing? It's not like I can go outside just because I came here.
Excuse me! Is anyone there?
My head's suddenly clearing up. Now that I think about it, Leah was trying to say something.
It seems like nobody's there.
It seems so. Wait a minute. Why are you taking out a bomb?
Huh? If nobody's there, I figured I could just blow it up.
I need to apologize to her later. Huh? I could swear I heard something just now.
I'm about to blow up this door! If anyone's there, please watch out!
What? Blow it up? Wait!
A huge success!
Sophie, don't you think that was rather haphazard? If you injured someone, you...
It's fine, it's fine. I checked to make sure nobody was there.
The door was blown away! Wait, a person? Are you okay? Are you hurt? I'm fine, but the door... It's gone without a trace.
The door?
Sophie...
It's okay! I have something for times like this! Here it is! If I just use this... There! Good as new!
Am I dreaming right now? The door was blown away. But now it's back! Who exactly are you?
My name's Sophie, and this is...
Plakda. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
So, what's your name?
I'm Firis.
Firis? Nice to meet you.
Yeah, so, what exactly do you do, Sophie?
Me? I'm an alchemist.
Alchemist?
Yep. Alchemists are people who use alchemy. And alchemy is...
Wait, Sophie. It appears Firis is confused.
I'm sorry. This is all happening so suddenly.
Sorry. Maybe it would be faster to show you than explain it. Hey, Firis, is there a place around here where we could put up a tent?
A tent? You could probably use the open lot near my house.
Really? Sorry, but could you guide us there?
Sure. I don't mind.
I'm sorry about all this. It would be most helpful.
That was a shock. But they don't seem like bad people. They destroyed the door so easily. Is that alchemy? I need to guide them to the open lot to find out.
Hey, you live here, right, Firis? Is this Artona?
Yeah, it is.
That's a relief. You can find all kinds of ore in this town, right?
That's right. To tell the truth, my job is to find ores.
You find ores?
Yeah. I'm the only one who's capable of doing that. The other people mine using pickaxes, like normal.
Ah, I see. Is there a reason why you don't use a pickaxe?
It's because I don't need one. I know where to find ore without digging.
You know?
I can hear the places that have ore. It's like something is telling me the ore is there, I guess?
Wakda, could this be?
Yes, quite likely.
I'm sorry. I know it sounds weird.
No, it's not weird. In fact, that's probably your talent, Firis.
I agree with Sophie. It's a very rare talent. Please cherish it.
Okay. A talent, huh?
Well, Firis is absolutely adorable. I suspect there probably won't be that much gameplay in the first hour or two, considering it's been 30 minutes and I've done nothing but collect absolutely useless trash. Hopefully it picks up though. I'm sure it will.